So today is for full body workout, and you can see I just had some core moves inside and to push myself to train my core, the center of my body. So right, so let's see today, and it's very just basic moves of upper body, so you can just train by yourself and to use some challenging ways to just make your workouts more challenging. All right, so let's see today, and thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.